Disney can't lose $280 million due to the coronavirus. I wonder if Disney even cares, considering how much money they probably have. Sega isn't doing that well, though. And markets have been down due to the coronavirus. WWE's been affected, too. I don't remember who else. What are your thoughts? I'm going to describe.